Shay, where are we going today?
The Rangers game.
Now, there is a catch. I am wearing Mariners gear to the Rangers game because, I don't know, I just thought it would be funny. So, go Mariners today.
Somebody said that my defense is smaller this year, which doesn't surprise me.
Always be valued as their best franchise financially. I won shit in 2.5 decades. That's just sick.
What else makes you sick about the Cowboys? Everything about them? Because same here.
I actually love Jerry Jones because he's such a buffoon. Helps him lose every year. I hope he has eternal life so he lives to be like 200, guaranteeing they never win again.
I agree.
All the Super Bowls that he did win weren't his teams.
Can I get a...
Somebody else's fault. What?
Can I get a Go Birds?
That's why I don't.
Anyways, Go Birds. What are your thoughts so far?
Thoughts of that, I miss Taylor because I'm far over there and I really miss
her. You saw her right over at the terrible Cowboy Stadium, Jerryland. Taylor was undoubtedly the best thing that's ever been there, correct?
Yeah, of course. And even their food wrappers there had Cowboy stuff on it. It was sickening.
That's gross.
I did not...
Look, it's the guy that failed my fantasy team. All right, we are in the stadium. Dad, show off the giveaway that you got.
And everyone got Rangers Hawaiian shirts that I'll just be giving to somebody else here.
Okay. Run, Forrest, run.
Getting free bobblehead.
What are we doing, Noah?
Getting free bobblehead.
This is kind of a cool little feature here. All right, so here's my bobblehead. Kind of random, kind of cool, I don't know. I like it. Shay, show him yours.
I'm not showing you my photo, it's weird.
There's the musician, bobblehead. Kind of a cool little feature,
I'm
I didn't know.
A picture of Harry.
Yes, yes.
San Francisco, you need to learn something from Texas. Wide concourses so people can actually move through the stadium. Thank you.
Nuts like that. That's disgusting. Why?
I'll thank you to get out of my personal head.
What is wrong with you? Alright, if you can even hear me, back for another hot dog review. Now, I've done hot dog reviews here before. Let's see if they've improved. I may have already eaten one. So, here's the dog. No ketchup. Plain dog. Here we go.
Second, playing center field number 44, Julio Rodriguez. Rodriguez in center field. Batting third and playing first base, number 23, Ty France. France at first base.
Same dog.
Batting fourth and pitching, number 29,
this last time. You can find this at your local Circle K, 7-Eleven. Not a great dog. They call it a jumbo dog, too. It's not jumbo. It's not a good price. I'm disappointed in the Rangers for their hot dogs.
Six,
number Julio Rodriguez and Adolis Garcia, as they announced Nathan Eovaldi, are meeting in center field. What a great jersey matchup, by the way. The Mariners navy blue has always looked good, and the powder blue looks good on just about any team as they hug it out. Maybe they will meet again in July in Seattle.
Baseball time in Texas.
This is kind of cool. The lights are moving. I got a little hype video before the Rangers hit the field. We're just about ready to go. Here, Mariners versus Rangers.
Texas Rangers.
The Rangers have taken the field. There's Captain. And we are just about set. The first pitch, Nathan Eovaldi on the mound, the former Red Sox.
Jared Kelenic leads off for the Mariners. There's already been a pitch. There's a ball. The second pitch of the game is fouled off and caught. Nice catch by whoever got that. It's a nice snag.
And yeah, we're underway.
Mariners went 3 up, 3 down in
the top of the first. Now we'll see what the Rangers can do. Marcus Semien up the bat. The pitch by Miller is foul. So you've seen like two pitches in this video and they're both foul balls. Bases loaded, two outs, Jonah Heim. Line drive. Two run score, it's 2-0 Rangers. Two outs, top of the second. The pitch to Ford is flying in the air.
Short.
Seager makes the play. The inning is over and it is still 2-0 Rangers headed to the bottom of the second. That was a bomb. That was a bomb. Well, what do you think about that home run?
It's the farthest hit ball today.
That's true. It was the farthest hit ball today. Adolis Garcia helped my fantasy team, even though I am rooting for the Mariners in this game. My fantasy team is more important, so yay! Adolis Garcia RBI, that helps my fantasy team, and they're playing Ballroom Blitz. And yeah, I mean, that's a pretty good song. Whoever's choosing the song is doing a really good job. What opinion?
What was that?
Advertising on the back of the mound.
Oh, advertising on the back of the mound is a disgrace. An RBI double for Mitch Garver. It is now 5-0. I don't think the Mariners are even trying. I regret wearing this stuff today. All right, I think it might be time to switch shirts. This is not good. I will never wear Mariners gear to a game again. I'm so sorry, Mariners fans. I'm so sorry, Mariners fans. Yeah, so his day is done. What is this? What is going on? Oh my God, he turned into a giant with ginormous cowboy boots. The roof is open and he kicked him out. Yeah, Miller did not have a good day at all. That's about how it went, actually.
All right, it's currently the top of the fourth. It is 7-0 Rangers, and we're going to explore the stadium a little bit. Here we go. We'll be right back. of this song?
It's great.
Opinions of this song?
Amazing.
Absolute trash. Oh my god.
Welcome to Noah's High Five Challenge. Noah's gonna high five as many people as possible. All those people turn this down. All right, now Zach's going. Zach's high five challenge. I think you got like three or four, Noah? Noah gets another one. All right, that'll conclude the high five challenge. I don't think anyone won. I think it awkwardness won. All right, here we go. The dots are racing. Couple people over here.
They got green.
I picked red. And it's probably not very good that he's off to a big start. Blue is coming up. Yeah, blue's moving very well. Blue's moving good. People are cheering. They're excited. It's going to be close. Here we go. They're fighting. It's blue. We were all wrong. All of us were wrong. What did you just do with the golden chick?
I bet him chicken.
You bet him chicken. Oh my god. Okay, wait. Explain the full story. What did you say?
I asked him who would win. He said red. And I said, if anybody other than red wins, can I get chicken? He said, yeah. So I got chicken.
What the heck, dude? How did you?
What's in it?
Yeah, show it off. All right, it's not bad.
Can we all sit and eat it?
I mean, we'll sit and eat it over when we get to our seats.
I'll give you some chicken for that. And I'll make up for $3.
Yeah, I'll take that. This looks like it would give me a heart attack, probably. I don't think I'd live after eating this.
Diabetes,
yes.
We are back to the seats, and oh, by the way, it is 8-0 Rangers. There was a robbed home run that we kind of missed, but we did see it on the TVs. But anyways, just going to sit back, enjoy the rest of the game.
And enjoy the free food that somehow Zachary got.
It's now 9-0. It's a rout. 9-0 rout.
Here's the RBI for 9-0. But who really cares? Joel is enjoying himself.
Home run. It's like 12-0 now. I picked a horrible day to wear Mariners gear. Oh my god. 12-0. I will never wear Mariners gear to a Mariners game again. Once again, I'm so sorry, Mariners fans. The Mariners scored a run. Hooray! Oh my goodness. It's 12-1.
Right fielder number
35,
Teoscar Hernandez.
Congratulations, Mariners, for scoring a run. Good job, Ty France. RBI single for the Mariners makes it 2-12, and yet no one cares. Another run for the Mariners. What's the saying, Dad?
Of course, when I say it, it doesn't happen.
Now we make our run.
It is now 12-3 RBI with Mariners.
Whoa, what? right, it is the top of the eighth. We have decided to get on the move. It's like 12-3. We're getting out of here. It's hot in this stadium today, too, for some reason. It is not cold. And this is a closed-in, retractable roof stadium. All right, we left the stadium a bit early. Something that we don't normally do, but this is a double stadium. Watch out. Got a bike here. But, you know, it was a repeat stadium.
Stuck with Cowboys piece of crap stadium in the background.
Yeah, that's disgusting.
And somebody pooed themselves, and that's when we decided.
I think someone did, yeah. It was did not smell very good in our seats. We had good seats, but they did smell a little bit. Yeah. Zack, tell the people what you were able to do again. From 7-Eleven here. The Ranger Stadium is down there. Zack is getting everything for free today. He is a hustler. He is finessing people out of money. How are you doing it, sir?
Talent?
Wow. Final score update as we cross the street from 7-Eleven with our big gulps. Rangers 12, Mariners 3. Sorry, Mariners fans. Anyways, that'll do it for the video. See y'all next time.
All the games we've been to have been
They have been all been blocked, but sorry, Mariners fans, and we'll see you all next time.